Let's go.
¿Cómo está usted? ¿Cómo estás?
¿Cuánto por en el Allende me visita? Sumamos dos líderes.
¡Ya basta con tu chismorreo!
No sudden moves now. My mistake, sir.
¿Andas buscando peleas con soldados, cabrón?
Hola.
Careful, partner. Let's go. Come on.
Rebel camp.
Sorry, partner.
Pelao salvaje.
Excuse me.
Por favor. Dame espacio.
Very good, amigo. Now keep moving.
Watch yourself there. This is probably a bad idea.
Good work, my friend.
Excellent work. Now go speak to the general. He will want to thank you personally.
Sígame, inútil. No me hagas repetir, ¿eh?
Gracias. You're a friend to Mexico. Here's a little money, a sign of my gratitude. Now we must leave.
¡Llorón, maricón! ¡Me das asco! Hablas lealtán, pero eres transparente. Estarás aplaudiendo cuando mi cabeza está en pelado, ¿verdad?
No, mi excelencia. Mis hombres y yo estamos trabajando noche y día por su honor.
¿Honor? ¿Qué eres, un muchacho? Jovencito, sin vergüenza. ¿Qué diablo es este cabrón?
That's the man who helped us defeat Reyes. The man I spoke to you of. A friend of Mexico.
Hello, sir.
Hola, gringo. So you are the bounty hunter, huh? Have you found your prey yet?
No, sir.
Ah, perhaps you come to hunt me, huh? Your country loves to make trouble in mine.
Perhaps, but it isn't so.
Ah, perhaps I should tie you to a horse. And let it drag you around town, or let the dogs fight you, huh? Then see what you say.
I'd say the same thing. I'm here to bring two men to justice, nothing more. Your politics or ideas of entertainment are not my concern.
Yeah, I suppose not. Pero son tuyos. Sinceramente, espero que me encontraste alguna compañía más interesante que ese bruja que me traíste anoche.
Let me ask you this, sir. Do you know anything of the men I'm looking for?
Escuela is from this province. His father was a borracho, a drunk who worked as a laborer on land cultivated by my uncle. Men like that are natural allies for Reyes. My people have lived and worked here for 100 years. We brought civilization. And these people, these fucking monkeys, despise us. We brought them God! And they turned their back on him. Now I fight to help them from themselves, to save them from themselves. I see in their faces that they would kill me if they could. They see only a tyrant. That is the way it is. These people need a ruler.
Well, sorry to hear that.
Sorry? Why be sorry? It is a way of mankind. They fight between two forces. Que será, será. What will be, will be. But I know one thing, Senor Marston. Force. Force must be used if you're to have your own way.
I'm sure.
Now, perhaps you can do me a favor while I find these men for you.
After we find the men, then I'll help in any way I can.
You are in no position to negotiate. Now, por favor, a bunch of these idiots men are fighting at Tesoro Azul. Now, you head there and you lend your support. Baboso, ¿cuántas veces voy a decirte? No ponga detrás de mí. ¿Qué eres, cabrón? No está mi sombra. Vaya.
I sent some men ahead. We will meet them there.
¿Cómo está usted?
Come on.
I finally met your great leader. He certainly lives up to his reputation.
What would you know about leadership?
Only that most can't handle power.
It is easy to criticize power when you have never had it yourself. Maybe it is because you have never been in the presence of a strong man before. I have seen the pictures of your country in the newspapers. Men preening and decorating themselves like women. Vanity is the legacy the British left behind.
Look, I don't know the fella. Just saying. That's how he treats his own men.
Coronel Allende controls any situation he's in because he knows that situation can never be allowed to control him. It is what a leader must do. And in case you had not noticed, we're fighting a war. We're all under a lot of pressure.
Pressure to find young girls?
The Coronel needs recreation like everyone else. He does not have time to court women. He's waging a war on ignorance and is impatient for victory. He's trying to inspire wisdom in those more stupid than himself. My men left some time ago. We're already late. Come on, and see if you can write. Come on! You can do better than that!
Come on!
Hola, señor.
I guess we ain't taking any prisoners, then.
Traitors were to be made for something. Shown that we will not tolerate the rebellion any longer. They're animals. We will slaughter them accordingly. You surprised me, gringo!
Idiota! ¿Pero qué haces? ¡Santa! ¿Por qué tardaste tanto? ¿Y quién es este gringo?
¡No está vivo, favor! ¡Cada hombre ayuda!
I hope you fight better than this little girl, gringo. Come! Let's have some fun!
Venga,
be needing this.
The little horse growing in that house over there. Remember, nobody takes them before Allende.
We did all this just to get women for Allende?
No, that's just a bonus. This village is riddled with rebels. Make sure they don't have homes to come back to. There are fire bottles over there. Use them to burn down some of these houses.
And what makes you think I'd do that?
You want to find Javier Escuela, don't you? And you're helping Mexico. ¡Vámonos, muchachos! ¡Buen trabajo!
Yo me quedo aquí para vigilar el gringo, Capitán de Santa.
¡Por aquí, imbécil! ¿Por qué no me sigues? ¡Venga! ¡Let's do it quickly! ¡I want to go home! ¡Now, the next one!
Isn't that beautiful?
You really are pathetic.
You need to relax. Come back to the villa and sample some of the new girls before they spoil.
Come on, let's get this over with. Ah, here we are.
Hey,
You little beauty.
I speak good English.
Whoa, mister. Oh, Lord. This is nasty. This is a mess. Still.
Come. morir, ¿ok?
¿Estás loco?
Hello, friend. Appreciate it.
My horse, please, ayúdame!